I am Santosh Gadkar. Today I am teaching you dynamics of machine. In the dynamics of machine, I am focusing to the Hartnell governor. A radius of rotation of the ball of the Hartnell governor is 8 cm. 8 cm at the speed of 300 rpm. Minimum speed they have said. That means it will be R1. R1 will be 8 cm. If you have to convert into meter, 0.08 meter. And this will be N1 is equal to 300 rpm. Neglect the gravity and determine the speed after the sleeve is lifted by 6 cm. 6 cm lift the argument. Lift is nothing but x. X is equal to 6 cm. In terms of meter, it will be 0.06 meter. Lift the argument. Determine the initial compression. S1 we have to find out. Initial compression S1. Next, to determine the initial compression of the spring, governor effort, next power, and particular governor or length arm will be 15 cm and 10 cm. A is nothing but 15 cm. In terms of meter, it should be 0.15 meter, and B will be 10 cm, it will be 0.1 meter. The mass of the ball, M is given, M is equal to 4 kg. And stiffness, they are given, K is nothing but 25,000 Newton meter. We have to find out S1 here, stiffness. We have to find out governing by effort, power we have to find out. S1 we have to find out. Initial compression we have to find out. Initial compression is nothing but delta you have to find out. Delta is nothing but S1 divided by K you have to find out. S1 divided by K. For that one, S1 we require to find out. Now, what is formula for finding S1 and K? It plays an important role. Now, what is S1 here? I will find out what is the formula for S1. This is the formula for S1. S1. S1 is equal to 2 A by B, A divided by B, F1 minus MG. This is not given, 0. What is F1? F is nothing but 2 A by B. What is F1 into M? Omega 1 square R1. And further it is written as 2 into A by B. M 2 pi N1 divided by 60 whole square R1. Now 2 AB is nothing but 0.15, B is nothing but 0.1, M is nothing but 4 kg into 2 pi N1 is nothing but 300 divided by 60 whole square R1. Now we have to find out the R1 value. They are given the R1 value 0.08 into 0.08. Then the answer for S1 will be 947.48 Newton. And stiffness already given, delta is equal to S1 divided by K. 947.48 divided by stiffness 25,000. You will get delta 0.037 meter. Next, what we have to find out? We have to find out initial compression, we have got it. We have to find out the governor effort. This is the formula for governor effort. I will write the governor effort formula. And this first is completed. Next is governor effort. Governor effort is equal to S2 minus S1 divided by 2. We don't know S2 here. How to find out S2 here? What is the formula for finding S2? In the derivation, we have obtained the value of S2 Okay, let it be. For finding the S2, there is a formula which is obtained in the derivation. It will be S2 minus S1 is equal to Kx. It is obtained in the derivation. You can use this formula for finding S2. Now I will use that one. S2 minus S1 is equal to Kx. You can refer for this one, you can refer the derivation. There we have obtained this formula. Now S2 is as it is, minus S1. S1 is nothing but 97947.48. K is nothing but 25,000 into X. X they are given as 0.06. And the S2 will be 2447.48 Newton. Now we got this one, substitute here 2447.48 minus S1. 947.48 divided by 2. The answer for this one will be 750 Newton. Next, governing power. Third, governing power. This is the formula for governing power. Governor power is nothing but effort. The effort is nothing but governor effort into lift. Lift is nothing but X. This will be 750 into 0.06. The answer will be 45 Newton meter. Okay, this formula is obtained from the Hartnell video derivation. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.